Hey guys, it's Joe from Eastwood. In this video, we're going to be going through the line of Eastwood welding carts. If you just bought a welder and you're looking to purchase a cart rather than build one, we definitely have you covered. There are 5 different welding carts we offer. We're going to be going through the build quality and materials, weight limits, wheel sizes, tool storage, and most importantly, how big of a bottle and what welders or plasma cutters you can hold on each. So let's start with the most straightforward of the bunch. Our first option is going to be the Eastwood MIG Welder Welding Cart. This cart is designed to hold a MIG machine or plasma cutter and gas bottle with an all-important shelf in the middle for some extra tool storage. This can hold up to the MIG 180 and the VersaCut 60. This can hold one 125 CF bottle, and there's some safety chains that come included to keep that bottle exactly where it's supposed to be. This cart is made out of heavy-duty gauge steel. It's finished in a nice black layer of powder coat for some nice corrosion resistance, and it features hooks on either side to help keep your hoses and cables organized. And once you have your cart together, it can hold up to 300 pounds. Now, if you're looking for even more storage space, you can get rid of that middle shelf and use the lower portion to hold the Eastwood welding cart drawers. That's a cool setup that we see a lot of people go with that are looking to have a small rolling tool cart with their welder. But regardless of what you have on here, this cart keeps everything neatly packaged. With a small bottle, it can fit under a bench if you needed to, but the next option is going to be even more tightly packaged together. Now, this is the Eastwood Low Profile Welding Cart. This is going to take pretty much the same build quality as the last cart, thick steel with black powder coat, and condense it down to a form factor that can really easily store off to the side of the garage. And with a 60 CF bottle, this will go right under the welding bench. Now, there's still plenty of space. The bottom shelf is 30 by 12.5, and the top shelf is 19.25 by 12.5. And while this can only hold one welder and some tools, it's perfect for the MIG 140, MIG 180, Elite MP140i or MP200i, plasma cutter, or even the TIG 200. Now, this is a little smaller. The rear wheels are a little smaller at 6 inches. Max bottle capacity is 80 CF. Safety chains are included, and the overall weight limit is 200 pounds, but that's more than enough to get the job done. And at the end of the day, this is our most cost-effective cart that we offer. So if you're on a budget, this is the one for you. The next cart we're going to take a look at is going to be the opposite in terms of design philosophy. This is the Eastwood MIG-TIG Plasma Welding Cart. This is going to take everything that's great about the last two carts and crank the size up so that it can hold even the largest welders that we offer, a MIG 250, TIG 200, or multi-process welder alongside a VersaCut 60 and a 125 CF bottle becomes possible with this cart. Again, we have thick powder-coated steel that's reinforced to bump the weight limit up to 350 pounds. There's heavy-duty treaded 7.5-inch tall molded wheels with casters and a nice grab handle in the front for you to pull this along from. We do have a shelf for tool storage and hooks on either side for cable and hose organization. There are chains that come included for the bottle, and there's some holes incorporated for up to 6 TIG fiddler rod tubes. Very nice touch there. Now, this next cart is my personal favorite and the one I'd recommend to anyone that's going for the most serious cart that we offer. This is the Eastwood Professional Welding Cart. It's capable of holding the largest welders that we offer easily. It changes up the design in order to be the most durable. We ditch the sheet metal for heavy-duty steel tube and diamond plate construction, which just looks awesome. We added room for 2 80 CF bottles, so you can have a TIG machine on top connected to its bottle and a MIG machine on the bottom connected to its shielding gas on the same cart at all times. There's also a third hook on this machine for even easier cable management and hook bottle mounts, so there's no messing with the chain. The axle shaft and hubs for the 7.5-inch wheels are both bigger and stronger. This ups the weight limit to a very impressive 400 pounds. The tool storage shelves can be mounted on either side of this cart and are a little bit easier to reach than the other options. The filler rod tube holders are also off to the side and a little bit better organized together. This keeps the pull handle in the front and integrates it cleanly with the tube frame. Last but certainly not least, we have the Eastwood Toolbox Welding Cart. Now, this is made to be more of a tool cart with welding in mind. Of course, we have 4 drawers on this. The top one has a 9-slotted divider, which is great for organizing consumables, and the bottom drawer is nice and deep, great for storing 8-inch spools of wire, angle grinders, spool guns, or any of the larger items. We have heavier-duty 4-inch locking casters on the front of this cart, and the same heavy duty axle hub and wheel setup from the last cart. Weight limit is gonna be 300 pounds. There's cable hooks, a pull handle, and room for a 125 cf bottle. This will hold the smaller welders, topping out at the MIG 180, TIG 200, or MP 140i sizes, but if tool storage is what you need, this is gonna be your pick. Well guys, that is gonna do it for Eastwood welding carts. Keep in mind, these carts aren't specific to the Eastwood welders. If you have a different brand, we'll have these linked below. You can dive into the exact dimensions so you can see if your welder will fit. Press this button to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're giving away a MIG 180 welder at 500,000 subscribers. Check it out. We post tons of great content over there. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'm Joe. Make sure you keep it right here at Eastwood to do the job right.